Adonai, we remember the night of broken glass. We remember the burning of synagogues. We remember the looting of schools. We remember the destruction of orphanages. We remember the arrests, the deportations, the deaths. Adonai, we pray. We pray that with the breaking of this glass, our hearts may be broken in love and reconciliation. We pray that with the burning of synagogues, we too might burn with commitment to ensure that this never happens again. We pray that with the looting of schools, we too are pillaged of false pride and nameless fear, so that we might stand up for our neighbor. We pray that with the destruction of orphanages, hatred and oppression may be forever destroyed and the innocent be protected. We pray that those who suffered might teach us the enormity of silence in the face of injustice. Adonai, hear us, we pray. Let us pray that we will be people of compassion who will make a space for the other. We share the world's horror at the tragic loss of life resulting from terrorism all over. Together we mourn for the victims and grieve with those whose loss is so great. As people of faith, we pray for peace and call on world leaders to respond by seeking justice, not revenge. Adonai, God of peace, protect all your children. Amen.